France, their appeals court is doing this because they think that they can. We're here to say, no, you can't. You've had your chance. It's over. Our government here needs to show the kind of backbone that each of us deserves, because if they can do this for Hassan Diab, they can do this for any of us. When I met Hassan earlier this afternoon, we looked into each other's eyes. Did I see in the eyes of a bomber? No. A human being fighting for his rights. And we're here to tell him he is not fighting alone. We stand with him. Enough is enough. France, let it go.